Humane Society is helping out shelters in Kentucky after the recent tornado outbreak. Yesterday, 32 cats arrived at their facility. Shelters in the state, they're overwhelmed down in Kentucky as they try and keep up with the number of animals in their care, with more coming in every single day. Well, some of the cats may be available as soon as today, while all others, they will need some more treatment and care before they're ready for a new family. So check out the Humane Society.
They are cute.